line out. Now here's the slider just off the inside of the left-handed hitter. Ball one. Calhoun has lined out into a double play and grounded into a double play. Here it comes. Change up just a little bit low and maybe a little bit off the outside. At the same time, 2-0 the count with Adolis Garcia on deck. Here it is, and a high fastball is swung on and missed. Strike two. Willie Calhoun, who is from Benicia High School here in the Bay Area. His father was a corrections officer at San Quentin. Fourth round draft choice out of high school by the Dodgers 6 years ago. Now change up just a bit low, not very much low. 3-1 the count now.
Fireflies.
Now the stretch. And the 3-1 pitch. Fastball at the knees on the outside for a cold strike. Rangers have action in their bullpen. Now the Giants bullpen is getting busy. It looks like Leon is starting to throw in the Giants pen. Here's the pitch. The runner going, the ball is outside, ball four. So another walk allowed there by Alex Wood. So Tanner Falefa, who took off with the pitch, takes second. Actually, that's a... Well, they just announced Harlene Garcia is warming up, and we're looking at the bullpen shot on our multi-view screen.
Wow.
That is definitely...
Pretty cool.
And we know it's not Harlene Garcia because he's left-handed. And the guy who's warming up in the bullpen is right-handed.
I thought I saw one over there, but it was just one of the lights.
Well, Andrew Bailey, the pitching coach, out to the mound. Two men on for the Rangers, and the home run and RBI leader for the Rangers coming up, Adolis Garcia. And while they conference, let's pause briefly for station identification.